whether they should actually go for a job and then go for a startup or an entrepreneurship, or whether they should directly jump into it, because these kind of, these questions could sound quite naive, but these are the questions which actually students face while they are making decisions in their life at that juncture.
No, it's a very relevant question, but and at the risk of being repetitive, let me once again go back to the self-awareness. My first advice is, do you understand what you want out of life? Suppose there's a person feeling enormous depression because his elder siblings have gone to Bangalore or Silicon Valley and become successful entrepreneurs doing some startup. But if that person knows that, you know what, my mission in life is to teach, that's where I get pleasure. So I know you're young, but try and examine what was the activity that gave you the most pleasure. If you spent a weekend going into a slum area and teaching the children there, and you said, you know, I have never gotten as much contentment as I did then you have to ask yourself, perhaps teaching is your mission, perhaps helping people is your mission. What is it that gave you the greatest pleasure? And you have to be brutally honest. Some people might say, no, I want global recognition. Somebody might say, I want enormous wealth. There could be reasons. I am not making a judgment on any of these desires. You just have to do it. Sometimes people who just wanted to get very rich and said, I want to be on the Forbes list of richest people, that's fine, they succeed as well. We should not be sitting there condemning them. But they succeed not because they have that goal, but because they knew that that's what they want. You cannot take somebody who would be happier teaching and make them work at something. So know yourself, be self-aware. You don't have to be an entrepreneur. Starting out a rival to Flipkart is not the only future in the world. But once you decide you want to be in business, even if you want to be an entrepreneur, you have to judge.